No, I don't need them. It's not that crucial. I appreciate them. Yeah. It's not that crucial. I thought we had one. I was just going nuts because I was sure that we had one. Hi Perkins, was a long day at work, long commute home. Well, I hope that you get to chill tonight. Gonna be making some more pasta salad that I didn't make at the beach. Need to use up these grape tomatoes and red onion. Nice. I've moved so many times. I have an amazing organized process. Shayna, whenever we move, I'm gonna need them. Hi Miranda, how are ya? Good to see you. Good to see ya. Had thunderstorms right before bus time. Oh, the worst. The worst. Shane says, OCD for the win. Listen, sometimes it's helpful, okay? I feel you. Okay, so we're gonna cut up chicken. We're gonna make this marinade. I'm gonna grab this other cutting board too. Those of you just joining us, Perkins, Miranda, what is for dinner tonight? Tell us the things. Alright, let's get out a bowl. Pull the marinade. Sorry, I missed such a monumental time. No, you're fine. Been very unwell again. Another darn kidney infection. Been in the hospital. Was so upset to miss you. Health comes first. Don't apologize. Don't apologize. I'm not one to rush life. It's too short as it is, but I can't wait to get there. Well, Kath, you freaking earned it. You freaking earned it. Okay. We're gonna do... Boop. Plain Greek yogurt, which I strongly dislike the smell of, but it is what it is. Makes for juicy chicken. Sorry to hear that. Hope you feel better. Yes, hope you're feeling a little bit better, Miranda. Are you home? Nothing new. Kyle and the chat are probably tired of hearing. No. No. Even when you're not feeling well, you come in with good vibes, and we appreciate that. In and out as we're gathering carload for tomorrow. I'm going to leave the stream running. Thank you so much, Kath. I appreciate you. Windmill for Mom's Day, best prezi. Oh, to meet a new grandson. How's the baby, Shayna? Tell me all about the baby. All right. That is a 5-ounce container of plain Greek yogurt, maybe like a quarter cup of olive oil, about half a teaspoon of black pepper, half a teaspoon of salt, a little bit of garlic powder. Some oregano. Mike! Hi! How are ya? Some crushed red pepper flakes. I'm gonna use the bottom of this. I might open the new one too. Parsley. Not too bad. How about you doing all right? Having leftovers from Mother's Day cookout. Kielbasa, potato salad, hot dogs. Nice. Sounds yummy. Baby was a warm squishmallow. I miss baby so much. Duh. Baby. Love it. Mike, what's for dinner? Shayna, is it a boy? I feel like you said it was a boy, but I don't remember. Okay, we need some. Actually, no, I didn't put onion powder because we're doing fresh onion. That's why. Ooh, pizza. What kind? Still stuck here in the hospital. Was in the hospital on Mother's Day, but they grilled back home. I got some great presents from the kids and hubby. Oh, that's nice. At least you got to celebrate a little bit. Make the smallest onion that I have in there. Two boys, one turn, two, the other one 6 months. I thought so. Okay, I thought so. A little bit of minced garlic. Jarlic. If you will. Alright, so one container plain Greek yogurt, quarter cup of olive oil, about a tablespoon of minced garlic, half a teaspoon black pepper, half a teaspoon salt, half of a tablespoon of parsley, half a tablespoon of red pepper flakes, half a tablespoon of oregano, and we're gonna add in some finely diced yellow onion. Kind of making a little marinade here. Ooh, bacon chicken ranch. Sounds delicious, Mike. Parents got their hands full? Yeah, no kidding. Having two under two is a lot. Funky's kids were born back to back, and I've heard a lot about it being a lot. Should share with us, but they don't, sadly. Maybe someday. Whoa. Reminds me of when my twins were barely year-old babies when I had my last son. Definitely a busy time. Oh, I bet. I bet. I babysat for a family that had kids 14 months apart. Or no, maybe not even. Maybe 10 months apart? I can't remember. What? Both of them were preemies, though. Watch every reality multi-birth show, fascinated with twins always. I know a lot of, oh my gosh, really? I don't know very many twins. Funky's dad is a twin, though. Only seen the kids or them in 2 years. Yeah. Shayna wants all the baby snuggles. They're hogging the baby snuggles. You guys could have twins at Skip's generation. I know, but he has two kids and neither one of them have a twin. It does generally skip a generation, though. In terms of, like, the likelihood. Twins would be a lot. Funky's ex-wife has twins with her, her now ex, but the person that she was with for a while after him. And she was with him for their former stepdad, Lakin and Lyric. So they have twin half-siblings who are 4 and a half? Yeah, 4 and a half. Almost 5. Past Pans, welcome in, first time chatter. How are you? It's great to see ya. Welcome in. Been together 7 years and maybe someday I'll prove myself. Aw, Shayna. I hope that it gets better. You guys, Paz Pants streams games most of the time. And I know several people that love Paz Pants, and that's how I found them, including Tink TV, Alteron, Ryan Schlebs, so many people. So many amazing people. Canteen Kitchen, exclamation point, socials will get you the link to all of them, but I am a date night in on YouTube. It's all exactly the same. It's nice to see you, my friend. How are you? How was your weekend? YouTube shorts have been great. Keep it up. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Ugh, that makes me smile. I appreciate you so much. They're, the ones that I've posted the last 2 days are the last two that I filmed on my crappy iPhone instead of on Funky's phone, which has a way better camera than mine. And I look at them at the lighting and I cringe because I have so much other stuff to edit that has better lighting. But you know what? any content is better than no content. And I'll take it, because I got, let's see. I had 17 new YouTube subscribers, and, 24 new Instagram followers in the last 2 days. So I'll take it. First time being able to stop by, welcome in, how's your day going? Shayna, can we do a shout out for Paz Pants, please? If you guys haven't followed, be sure to go drop a follow and show some love. What's funny is I had no idea twins was in my genetics till I was told I was pregnant with them. My mom was like, oh yeah, we do. Actually, she was supposed to have twins because it was her generation's turn. When it came to me, I was definitely overdue. Nice. iPhone does do a decent job. You're right, it does. But I'll tell you what. I have an iPhone 11 Pro Max, and in comparison to the Android, as much as I am an iPhone lover through and through, the Android films better. It just does. It's much clearer. Because it's not having to upscale as much as the iPhone does, if that makes sense. Thank you, Mike, for that shout-out. Appreciate you. It's the mom that decides after I got pregnant, I learned the man picks the gender, the woman picks how many. Oh, really? Well, then I won't have twins. Because it's on Funky's side. There's no twins in my family. Hi, Kat. How are you? Good to see you. Canteen Kitchen, how was your weekend, my friend? If you guys haven't followed Canteen Kitchen, Canteen does streams from a restaurant in Canada on the weekends most of the time. Awesome human. I appreciate you for the I'll always sub to you. You are a legend. I got 2 videos up. A Funfetti chocolate chip cookie cake mix. That's a 4-ingredient cookie. And a sausage sheet pan meal. I have several other videos to edit. I'm off stream tomorrow night, so I'm going to try to get 2 to 3 done. And I have several more that I want to film this week too. I'm trying to get back into doing that because I'll tell you what, you know, posting about being live and posting stream recaps are great and all, but it's not growing the socials. And then I post one kind of crappy video that I'm like excited to post something, but not super proud of in comparison to what I know I have already filmed and not edited. And to see the interaction with it on socials is awesome. Because I haven't posted in like a couple weeks, and then to get a couple thousand views on Instagram, I'll take it. So, weekend was okay, nothing crazy. Were you open for Mother's Day at the restaurant? Sorry, I was doing something else. Oh no, you're good. I kind of for a second forgot that Mike was here. So I saw Shayna's name and I just thought Shayna, but Mike told me he had pizza, and then when he shouted out, I was like, oh yeah, Mike's here. Mike had pizza, chicken, bacon, ranch. Because we're bosses like that. Let's go, Shayna. Girls who run the world. Girls. Whoa. All right, so yogurt, olive oil, salt, pepper, oregano, parsley, garlic, finely minced onion, red pepper flakes. We're going to mix this up. I'm going to add a little more olive oil in there because it's a little too thick. A couple weekends ago, tried barbecue pizza for the first time. What was on it? Was it barbecue chicken? Love barbecue chicken. Have you tried pineapple on it? I know that's a divisive topic, but always got to take off shortly to keep the iPad. Yeah, no, I know. It's tough on mobile. Flip will always get raids, and I'm like, shit. You know, so it sucks on mobile so bad. Or if you're trying to follow somebody. Yeah. Yo, Chris into 386. What up? Sounds like a good sandwich bread. Honestly, it really would be. Zombie shout out. You're not wrong. Ooh, pulled pork barbecue with jalapenos. Yum. Flea market really isn't the place most people bring their moms on Mother's Day, so we're a little slower. Fair enough. I think a lot of people do like brunch kind of stuff on Mother's Day. Chris, how are you? It's great to see you. Thank you for the shout out. Sorry, I was getting small ones for dinner. Nice. No worries. What's for dinner tonight? All right. So here's our marinade, so to speak. It looks a little weird, but I'm telling you, Greek yogurt makes a great juicy chicken when you marinate in it for a little bit. Even if you don't like the smell, just trust me, because I don't like the smell of Greek yogurt, but it's worth it. So again, to recap, Greek yogurt, olive oil, salt, pepper, minced garlic, parsley, red pepper flakes, oregano, and chopped up onion. Sometimes I'll add lemon juice, and we're gonna cut the chicken up into little bite-sized pieces and put it in there. Hi, Tyler. It's great to see ya. I've not had pork on pizza. I'm not sure why it sounds amazing. Listen, pork, I don't think I've actually had pork on a pizza either now that I think about it. Have you ever had a pulled pork quesadilla, Shayna? Because they're freaking delicious. Oh, she's having a Lunchable. Which kind? Oh my God. Stop. I had a snack lunch the other day, and I was talking to this girl at my work who used to be one of my bosses, and we were talking about snack lunches, and I was like, yeah, it's like an adult Lunchable. And she was like, that's a really fun way to look at it. And I was like, right? Everybody loves Lunchables. Right? Great road trip food. Exactly. Slap that on a BLT. 100%. It'd be delicious on a BLT. Not wrong there. All right, so we're going to marinate the chicken after I cut it up. And then... after that... ooh, ham and cheese with the crackers. Nice. Classic. Pulled pork nachos and sandwiches? Yes. I want to try it on a pizza now. I have a pork roast in there that I'm supposed to make tomorrow. Listen, I was partial to the pizza Lunchables, if I'm honest, though. That was my vibe. Something with chicken for dinner? Not sure. I'm starving. Ooh, okay, so what do you have? What's available to you? All right. This one had veggies on it, so I'm going to take this out of here, and we're going to cut the chicken on this one. You don't like raw pepperoni? Really? Dang. Hi, Rank Crowd. How are you? Good to see you. Might make something with chicken. Oh, I read that. I'm reading stuff out of order. I'm sorry. I want to go to Utah for what? I feel like you have a reason. Did they outlaw slides there? Is that why you want to go to Utah? And no, it's all good. It's good to see you, Rink Rat. Yo!
Turn down for what?
Alteron!
Turn down for what?
Alteron, thank you so much for the gifted sub to Paz fans. 43 gifted subs in the channel. I appreciate you so much. Paz, enjoy those emotes. Welcome to the Date Night subscriber family. Let's go. Let's get you up on to the chalkboard, Alchi. Good to see you. Mods, can we do a shout out for Alteron, please? Appreciate you, Alchi. Bowser got to his keyboard again. Bad dog, bad dog. Oh, so you have one of those dogs that knows your pin? Chiphead has one of those. Why, that's near me. My cousin was just there for motocross. Oh, to go to Skinwalker Ranch. Are you still watching that show? Funky, is that what we watched? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so Mike was talking about that, and I was like, that sounds really familiar. I thought it was what we watched. That one with, like, the ghosts and things. Disturbances. Working and working with Miss Fire. Have a great stream. Thank you so much, Got That Fire. I appreciate you. Alteron, thank you again so much for the gift sub. All the subs right now are going towards a French bread pizza sub goal. Yeah, Miranda, we're cutting up chicken right now for the marinade for the chicken gyro bowls. So I'm just gonna cut this up into bite-sized pieces and mix it into our marinade that we just mixed. And it's gonna sit in the fridge with some plastic wrap over it while we prep meal prep lunch. And then we'll make this towards the end so that it's fresh for dinner, and also it gets a chance to let those flavors soak in. Thank you for that shout out to Alteron, guys. Go drop a follow. Alteron does some game content. I was watching him play some Hogwarts Legacy last week. It was a lot of fun. Stuff interests me. I don't believe stuff unless I see it firsthand. So if you come to Florida and see me feed Funky, you'll believe it. Is that what I'm hearing? Can you cast Twitch to the hospital TV, right? Good question. Depends on the TV in the hospital, I suppose. Yo, bad doctor, what up? Happy Monday. How was your day? Mike, So now Mike's backtracking. I see what it is. I followed through on my word the other night. I folded my pizza like I told you guys I would. That poor freaking delivery driver was like, who the hell are these people? If you didn't watch the clips from Saturday's stream when I folded pizza, you should. The pizza delivery guy came in to say hi to you guys. I tipped him in the app, and I was like, hi, I tipped you in the app, but I'm going to hand you $10. I'm live streaming, and this is part of my stream. Do you want to come in and say hi to everybody? And he's like, yeah, sure. Very few meetings for a change? Well, that's a good thing for a Monday. I only had one meeting today. It wasn't too bad. Had a staff meeting from 1 to 2, so at least I got time to, like, kind of, you know, get through the stuff from the weekend. Yes, you missed folded pizza, but don't worry. Mike made sure that a bunch of people cooked it. Folded it like like you were wringing out a rag and wonder why the toppings fell off. That is what happens anytime anyone folds any piece of pizza. I keep telling you guys this. You just don't believe me. Had to go to bed. I missed it too. There's clips. Don't worry. There's clips. The VOD should be up. I had a copyright warning last week from the playlist that we listened to. I had to go back in and change my settings. So it should still be up. If it's not, let me know and I'll double check. Yummy lasagna zucchini boat sounds fancy and intriguing. So basically, Miranda, we're going to take some zucchini, cut them hot dog length. And then we're going to scoop out some of the inside and mix it in with some ground chicken. You could do ground beef, ground pork, whatever you like. And we're going to brown it up with some spices and garlic. We'll add in some marinara sauce. I'm going to mix some ricotta cheese with an egg and some sauteed spinach. Put that in the bottom of the boat. Put the meat with the marinara on top. Bake for a little bit. Add cheese and continue to bake. It's like a nice little low-carb lunch. Have it with a little salad. Had 3 new hires tomorrow. Bulk training tomorrow, which never works. Ugh. Everybody always has different learning styles. You can't train people in bulk. You know what I mean? You just can't. Or you can, but not will. First of many pizza folds. There you go. Mike has a clip up for you guys. Thank you, Mike. And Shayna linked the Discord if you guys want to go there where you can see all the clips. We don't overload our pizzas with toppings in the NYC area, so when we fold, it's not an issue. Yeah, but your cheese falls off. Your cheese falls off. That's the thing. Your cheese should not be sliding off the front of your pizza. Redeem myself, put a picture of the mashed avocado rice. Let's go. You've never had cheese fall off of a folded pizza? Never? Sus. No, your cheese falls off. No, everyone's cheese falls off. When you have to, like, to eat your pizza, you know what I mean? Thank you, Camille. Plate's always clean when I eat pizza besides maybe some oil. Maybe your cheese falls off. You all, listen. Hate it when the cheese, thank you, Algeron. Algeron, are you a pizza folder? A pizza delivery guy was a folder. He was like, what? Like when you pick up a slice and fold it? Listen, you guys are all driving the freaking sus bus, okay? Cheese slides when there's too much oil, that's inferior pizza. Listen, if your pizza needs Viagra, like all the pizza that you guys eat, it's inferior. But no one believes me. Shayna, thank you for the hydrate. Give me a second. I got raw chicken on my hands. When I'm done chopping this piece, I'll wash them and get some. I appreciate you. Two low-carb pizzas. I plan to try one of the pizzas pepperoni, and the whole pizza has 300 calories. The other one has a crust that's made differently. I'll have two meats on it. Ooh, okay, so like what kind of crust?